The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match and is for the Heavyweight Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
He's been waiting a very long time for this title opportunity. I hope he's ready.
As a reminder, the title is on the line here in this match.
And the champ is certainly going to have an uphill battle, that's for sure.
The WWE Universe more than ready for this title defense, and the champion is prepared too.
Introducing the challenger, from Camden, New Jersey, weighing in at 226 pounds, Buddy Rogers! And introducing the champion, from New York, weighing in at 580 pounds, he is the heavyweight champion, The Legend!
Anytime this title is defended, it's a big fight feel. Social media chatter, the bell has finally been rung on this championship match.
The time for talk is over. These superstars are ready to settle this and determine who gets to hold the title.
Sit out, powerbomb.
He's got the answer for that one.
Yeah. Look at this raw power.
Stomping away.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
No way. Wow. Every ounce of momentum is now against him.
He's on his heels, that's for sure.
Takedown.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Oh, he got him. Is he gonna lock this in?
Can you imagine what
it would do to his confidence if he tapped out right.
A single leg camel clutch and a great kick. Sent flying.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Oh my goodness.
From the ground up.
Power slam. He could pin his opponent right here. Shoulders up.
Not time to expect victory yet.
Oh, ouch. Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied. That stretch could lead to a snap. The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap out?
He's trying to hold on, but for how long?
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Ooh. Climbing up top, he's got big gloves. From the top. Elbow drop.
Oh, piercing elbow.
And will this be it?
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
Able to get the advantage here. A leg lock.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Bam! Down he goes.
Cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Gentlemen, it's time to go to school.
Woo! There it is.
Leg lock.
Locked in. He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now would be a wise time to submit.
He's on his back trying to squirm his way out of this. Reversing. He does reverse. And that'll break the hold.
Heave the side.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
And the rope forces the break.
Great effort, though.
Big splash. Up and.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Two. The defending champion sneaks an early fall.
Able to give him the slip.
Nice takedown. An arm breaker.
I like his aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy.
Control here, face first. The arm absorbing the damage. He's been quickly taking control here.
Stringing together some big moves here. Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Dominator. Here's the pin to retain.
One, two.
No, championship match continues.
I thought for sure he was done. Oh, boy, he's stalking him, watching for an opening.
Up and down the hard way.
Oh, gosh.
Cover.
champ adds to their legacy.
Here is your winner, and still heavyweight champion, The Legend.
This kind of win establishes him to the world. An important win for him in this one. You can tell this guy was fired up from the moment the bell rang.
He definitely had the motivational advantage in this match.